All right, what's up, everybody? Today I'm gonna continue with my walkthrough of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard here. If I could fucking get it to fucking play here, it's fucking being slow as shit. Yeah, really. Just pause this. All right, it took a while to start for some reason, but yeah, we got it going. I think it's because it's installing the DLC that I just downloaded. Direction episodes with Chris. So far, I like this game. I haven't had the chance to play it that much, but it's pretty good, pretty fun Resident Evil game that takes place in first person perspective, you know, rather than third person. All right, let's continue. Or yeah, actually, let me see this extra content. I got these extra contents. I think I got one of these installed, but I'm just gonna do the campaign right now and I'll upload another video probably next week, if not this week, of me playing the extra content. Comment, let me know if it's relevant, if the other downloadable contents, like if I have to finish the solo campaign before I play those, or if it's best enjoyed like that, just let me know. I was gonna play the second one. I got. Oh yeah, check out my YouTube channel for AirPods Pro review. I just got the newest ones, the AirPods Pro. Do a review on those. I'm actually using them right now. They're pretty good. And I'm also doing more reviews on the Glow THC cartridges, as well as the Muhammad ones too. Yeah, it's been a while since I recorded a video this game, like a week or so, because I've been playing a lot of Modern Warfare and recording a lot of other stuff too, and making music. So I'm getting back into Resident Evil right now. Here's the glow cart, obviously. It's pretty good, man. I believe I'm smoking the white cookies one right now.
Don't smoke all the
same.
Okay. You gotta get another one tomorrow or something.
Okay, I got another one tonight. It's an extra $4 on the order. I think it still is.
You got gas?
Hmm?
Gas.
We have enough gas to take an order.
Yeah, eight orders. And then you ask for gas and
then
again.
Not just one order, we got enough gas to really take like two or three orders. Yeah, I still don't know where the fuck this dude goes. He just like fucking disappears. Oop, got the gun. Of course. Bunch of fucking garbage and what the fuck is up with dude? Oh. Oh, this is a fucking loading screen. I'm like, what the fuck? What you over there yelling for?
Huh?
I said, what you over there yelling for? On the VHS tape. It was like some sort of cell door or some shit. And guessing this was gonna be down in that basement or shit. Gonna check that out. Oh, that's where this bitch body at. Definitely gotta be photographs from a murderer, I feel like. All these fucking roaches and shit, man. There's like some shit down here, man. And people died, man. Oh, fuck. The fucking ladder breaking this shit. Damn. That's a bitch.
To know it.
I have to go see. There's a dead dude here.
He's gone?
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck he went.
Sus. What game is this?
Resident Evil 7. What the hell? I definitely won't be swimming through any fucking flooded out cellars. And the shit moving in the fucking water, man. Oh, what the fuck?
Heard it.
Fucking maggots all on them and shit. Oh, here he goes, the fucking cell door. They kept, probably where they kept Shorty. That's fucked up what people do. Looking right there, cops have been. Hard garbage, snacks, and kidnappers. Got a toilet down here and everything is fucked up. Why is there still electricity on this place? What's the names? Edward, Medellin, Tom, Reed, Susan, Jose, Dead. Turned dead.
We're losing that again, no fucking
ports. I think there might be one of them over here. Damn, so they kept them here and like watched them like an experiment. What the hell? There's a bowl I had over here. Did you already put it in the sink?
Yeah.
That was the only fork I have.